In this video, I'll show you how to convert a text file, that is a transcript, to a subtitle file, either SRT or VTT, using Descript for free. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider subscribing, liking the video, and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. Let's say you don't want to go through the hassle of transcribing and captioning your video, and you just want to use the script, that is, if you do videos and prepare a transcript, that is word for word what you say in your videos, and you just want to do or create the subtitles fast and free. I'll show you how to do that step by step. Let's begin. So my assumption is that you have the video file or the audio file for this, for the purposes of this video, that you want to use, because Descript will need to work with the video or the audio file and the transcript, and they need too much. So here's our video, and we have our transcript in text file and in Word file. So let's begin. I'm inside Descript, and you can check it out from the link below. If you're on the free version, you get 180 minutes, that is 3 hours of free trial, which is pretty awesome at the time of recording this video. So let's begin. I'll just click new project, and let's call it convert text file to SRT, or just, yeah, let's just call it SRT subtitle. Just click on create project. And once I click create project, what we need now to work with is importing our video or audio file. Let's navigate to the folder with the video file. This is the video file, and just drag and drop it inside Descript. It's adding our video, and it's already added. Now the next option, we need to select the option that we want to use. This is on the left. How do you want to use it? Automatic transcription, which is pretty awesome using Descript, because Descript is an automatic transcription application. It's also a podcasting application, and now it's a video editing application. But what we need to do is just click on these arrows here and select import transcript. Now this is a transcript that we've prepared. Already have a transcript, sync it to its corresponding audio for free. So Descript is going to do this for free. Let's just click on transcribe. And once we click on that, we're going to get this window where we can paste in our transcript. So this is our transcript inside Microsoft Word, and this is our transcript inside the text file, that is Notepad text file. Let's just control A this particular file, our text, copy, and then go inside Descript, and then press on Control V to paste it inside there. And since this transcript or text file corresponds to the video, which is about 2 minutes, and the text and this transcript is 2 minutes, I'll just click on sync. So always ensure that this is synced, and it's going to initialize, and it's now syncing. And depending on the length of your video or audio, it may take a long or a short time. So please bear with the process, but I believe since this is not a long file, the engine, Descript's audio to speech engine, is going to do its work in the background and hopefully synchronize our text to the video so that we can have captions or subtitles fast. And it's already done. We can just do a simple listen to see if it matches what we want.
Today, I'm going to show you how you can fix wrong subtitle numbering and timing using subtitle.
I feel that it is doing a good job in the process of syncing our subtitle. If this is all that you wanted to do, that is just to see if it works the way you want it to, if you feel it doesn't work the way you want it to, you can just adjust this by pressing on Control, move it to where you want it to be, etc. Do your edits however you feel they satisfy you. So pretty simple and pretty awesome. Now let's now share our file as a subtitle file. I just come to share, and then we go to export, and then subtitles. For the purposes of this video, we can just do either of the subript, that is SRT, or web video text track, that is VTT. But the awesome thing with using Descript is that you have the option to set the maximum characters per line and the lines per card, that is a caption block that you produce. So let's say we go, you can do between 32 and 42, but let's say we do 37. 37 characters per line, and then we just start off with the first option, subrep subtitles. Just click on export, and then let's just say we want it to go to the same folder. Just click on save. It's exported. Just click on open. Let's check our folder, and inside our folder, let's just expand this. We have the SRT file here. If I just double click on it, this is what it looks like. So it's been automatically synced to the video, and the time codes have been applied, the numberings, etc. So that's how we can convert a plain text file into a subtitle using Descript. What if we wanted to save it as a VTT? The same process, just subtitles, change this, video text track, and then just click on export, and then just click on save. It's done. It's a pretty simple and fast method. We go to the same folder. This is the VTT. Just double click on it. Has the title web VTT. You get a note. This file was generated by Descript.com. You can remove this if you want to. Really depends on what you want. If you don't want to show the branding and all that. But basically, that is how you can convert a text file or a transcript to subtitle files for free using Descript. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it has been of value to your creating process. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you so much for watching this video tutorial.